Have you ever been ambushed from behind? Like someone just run up behind you and start punching you and beating you up and shit. It's fucking cowardly, and that's what just happened to me. Welcome back, ladies, gents, and Pikachus. Another special, immediate, weird show. I just had a fight with my neighbour outside. But luckily, I've got the body cam footage. So I was going to put that in this video so you can have a look. It's quite interesting. But the police want to look at it first. Obviously, I have to wait for them. So I'll just describe it to you. I'm walking along the road. I spot him ahead of me with his dog. And I think, oh, that guy's just always trouble. He's such a cock every time I have to go near him. So I walk the opposite route. Literally, I walk right around to fucking avoid this prick. And him walking his dog, he's actually come back around on himself to follow me. And he was right behind me, walking right behind me. I was aware of him, and I thought, I'm not speeding up, not slowing down, and just kept going. I turned around, looked right at him, and he stopped. And I was like, fine, turned my back, started walking. As soon as my back was turned, he jumped on me, started fucking punching me, trying to hit me and shit. Luckily, I outmuscled him. I don't think he was expecting that. He was trying to wrestle me and get me in some sort of jiu-jitsu shit. And it just didn't work. I just outmuscled him. So I got punched a few times, pushed him away, and then he left. So I just stood there. So I called the police, and they said, we can't come out right away. We're really busy. I was like, what do you mean you're fucking busy? I was like, this is a gift-wrapped arrest. He's got a history with me. There's physical damage on me. There was loads of witnesses, and I was wearing a body cam. It's in the middle of the fucking day, in broad daylight, with tons of witnesses. I was like, how the fuck are you busy when that's there? And they said, oh, we don't have enough officers free. So I guess the conclusion here is this. We all have to accept in this country, the first thing we need to accept is our police force are a complete fucking failure. They do not protect and serve anything. All they do is sit on their fucking fat asses doing paperwork. And they don't come out for anything. They won't even come out for that. It's like when I lived in Cove and I said, this man is going to stab someone. He's literally said he's going to do it. And they didn't come round. The guy turns up dead the next week with 50 stab wounds. Now, they finally caught up with him because obviously when they've got a body, they've got evidence to sit and think about. So they managed to do that. But the point is this. They clearly don't give a shit about violent crime. And unfortunately, what that means is if you have an attack and someone's violent against you, they're not going to help you out. The only option you've got is to retaliate with worse violence. That's our fucking country now. That's what we do. Do you understand how fucking pissed off I am about that? England, my country, is a fucking rat-infested sewer where there's fucking no law. It's unacceptable. It really is. So that's how I feel now. The police are fucking toothless and won't do anything. They're absolutely lazy and fucking useless. They're not even interested. They'd rather sit in the car doing their fucking little drawings on a notepad. You know, that's what they're busy with, rather than solving crime, rather than stopping hateful protests, rather than protecting and serving like they promised with our tax money. They are just useless. So in future, anyone who gets attacked physically, yeah, call them, make the report, whatever. Don't hang around. They'll take 5, 6, 7 hours to turn up, maybe more. And when they turn up, it'll be 2, 3 foot Gurkha ladies who, what are they going to fucking do? They won't even interview him. They won't do fuck all. They're waiting for me, under my time and expense, to send them the video of my body cam. I have to collect the fucking witness statement. Luckily, I know some of the people, so I've already done that. It's just disgusting though, isn't it? Why do we have police? Why do we pay tax to have police? If they don't protect you, and they don't serve you, what the fuck are they for? So just think about that. Just know that in your head. If you ever get attacked, or if you think someone's going to attack you, there's going to be no punishment for them, and if you retaliate, there's probably going to be no fucking punishment for you. So we got lawlessness. Just be prepared for that. That's what I'm doing. I walked out the house this morning and I thought, I'm a good guy, I'm a decent guy, I'm not going to go for violence. Even when he tried to fight me, I stood up to him and said, what the fuck are you doing? You're out of your mind. And he said, come on then. I said, no, I'm a Christian. I don't do things like that. I'm not trash. I know how to fucking behave. And then he went. But I'm thinking, I'm not having that again. I'll be carrying a weapon from now on. I don't give a fuck if it's premeditated. If the police are so fucking crap and useless and lazy that they cannot catch someone after 4 consistent years of everyday fucking attacks, racism, theft, assault, the fucking lot, not to mention a fucking false rape allegation from the cunt's mum, if they won't do anything after that, there's no fucking point in them. They should all get fired. All that tax money needs to go into a new service, a new police department, led by someone competent, not the fucking usual suspect dickheads we've got at the moment. And you know what? Suella Braverman, you're a fucking failure as well. All of Boris's lot are a fucking failure, and Rishi's lot are fucking rats as well. So I guess the story is this. This country is completely fucked from the inside out. That's why we've got protests at the Cenotaph, that's why the police are terrified, and that's why we have to make the law ourselves. Rough fucking justice, street justice. Great, that's what we've got. Nice one. That's all I've got to say. So when the fucking police get off their ass and conclude this easy fucking gift-wrapped arrest, which they know, as soon as they turn up, bang, he's arrested like that, and they charge him straight away. But they're busy. They can't do it right now when I'm here. So look out for that in future. I will be releasing the video footage and doing a little commentary off that. It's quite interesting. You can see some other people in there. And until then, I'm just going to sit here with a fucking completely surprised look on my face. Surprised Pikachu face. I'm thinking, what the fuck? What the actual fuck are we? Why are police there? What do they exist for? What are they fucking busy with? Being fucking useless pricks. That's what they're being with. UK police are dog shit. I've said it before and I've said it again. It's fucking proven. They are shite. Until they can improve, protect, serve, and stop picking on people for fucking stupid Twitters, arresting old ladies for hurty words, and beating up children for saying you look like my nan, my lesbian nan. What the fuck is that? What good is that? That's why we have high-level crime in this country, because idiots do low-level crime and they get away with it. So they up it one level, they get away with that. Then they up it another level. And each time they up it a level and get away with it, they're going to keep going until they get to the fucking top and murder someone like Leroy Bosher did when I was in code. I blame the police for this directly. You can't shield this. You can't pass this blame onto the government or someone else. It's directly the fault of the police command. You lot should be fucking ashamed of yourselves, you lazy, useless traitors. And that's the conclusion of this video. UK police, sort your fucking selves out, do something useful, or we will replace you with someone who will. And that's the end of this video. So I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye now. The worst thing about it is, this isn't the end of it. This is just level 4. You know, we started at 1, 2, 3, now we're at level 4. Which level is it going to end at? Which level equals murder? I'll ask the police when they ever fucking turn up, lazy bastards. Stop eating those fucking donuts, you fat fucks. I am furious about this. Fuckers.